lecture. Today, in the last video, we have discussed about the heat and we have discussed about the transfer of heat. In the last video, I have taught you one mode of the heat, that is conduction. Do you remember? In that, we have also discussed two types of conductor, that is good and bad conductor. Bad conductor is also called as an insulator, am I right? For that, I have told you to do one activity. In a hot beaker, you have to place plastic scale, then knife, and if you will see, that knife will get heated first, am I right? And in today's video, we are going to discuss the next mode of heat transfer, that is the convection. That is, next heat transfer is a convection. Now, before we start the convection process, in the last video, I have told you one example of the teacher and the students. Do you remember? If teacher want to distribute the notebooks, the first thing means teacher will give the notebooks to one by one to particular students. Second, the teacher will call out the students and give the notebooks. And the third is teacher will throw the notebooks directly to the particular student. Now, if you will see the first case, in the first case, that the teacher will go to the particular students and will distribute the notebook. This we have related to the conduction. Like that, in conduction, the molecules are moving, gets vibrated and transfer the heat from one point to the different point. Are you getting? Now, the next mode of heat transfer is a convection. In convection, now if you will relate it to the second part, that is, what is the second part I have told you about a teacher and a students? The teacher will stand on particular place and teacher will call out the roll numbers or the numbers and will distribute the notebooks. Are you getting? Here, in this case, means here is the actual movements of the molecules. In convection, actual movements of the molecules takes place. For example, now see, if we want to heat a water, now for heating we need any burner or any burning material, am I right? So I have kept a heating material. Now if I want to heat the water, what will happen first? Now the water which is at a bottom will get heated first, am I right? And you know that once the material is get heated, it get expand, am I right? We have learned the concept of expansion and the contraction. Once it is get heated, this water, the first this part will get heated and it becomes a lighter. As it becomes a lighter, it will raise it up. Am I right? It will raise up and the cold water will come this down. Are you getting? The process will repeat till all the water will get heated evenly. Are you getting? So this process will repeat. Are you getting? So in this, what actually the thing is happening? The molecules are moving. Here, the molecules are moving. The convection you can easily see in the, mostly you can see in the liquid and gaseous state. Convection you can mostly see in the liquids and gaseous. Now there is one application, or we can see the daily exam or in a day-to-day life. Now near the sea coast, we can see the convectional effect, that is called as a land breeze and sea breeze. Now this, what is land breeze and what is sea breeze, that we will see. The convectional effect we can see in our day-to-day life. So this is first a land breeze. Land breeze means what happened? During night time, now what happened? During night time, what happens? The land cools fast. Yes or no? The land cools very fast. Am I right? As the land cools, the and sea cools little bit slowly. Am I right? The sea cools little bit slowly. So the air from the land to the air will blow from land to the sea. So that it is called as a, that process is called as a land breeze. That process is called as a land breeze. It takes during the night time. It takes during the night time. Here the breeze or the air moves from land to sea. So as because the land pulls very faster than the sea. Now the reverse process happens during the daytime. Now during daytime, what happens? During daytime, the land get heated very fast than the sea. The land get heated very fast than the sea. So the breeze from the sea, the breeze or the air will blow from sea to land. The air will blow from sea to land. So this happens during the daytime. This happens during the daytime. And as the air will blow from sea to land, so that breeze means that process, we can say this process is called as a sea breeze. This process we can say during this process is called as a sea breeze. Are you getting? Now this we can see in our day-to-day life. Now we are boiling the, for example, we are cooking the food. Am I right? This, in that process, we can see the molecules are actually moving. For this, we are also going to do the activity related to the convection so that you can understand the procedure of the convection.
Hello students. I have told you about, we have learned the concept of the convection. Now let's demonstrate whether the convection really takes place in our day-to-day life. Let's start by doing the practical. Now for the things needed for the convection, to do the practical, the first is burner. Second, I have taken the beaker, in that I have filled some water. Okay, and for this, to see the actual process of convection, I will take the KMnO4. This is nothing but a potassium permanganate. KMnO4 is nothing but potassium permanganate. Let's do the practical. Now see, I will keep this on the burner. Right? Now I will add some KMnO4 crystals in the water. You can see the effect of convection. Can you see the waves are coming up? Yes or no? What is the actual the process of convection? The molecules are actually moving. Can you see the molecules are moving? Can you see this? See the movement of molecules? Yes, can you see this? See, the first things, as the heat is provided, first the down part will heat, the down part will get heated first, and that waves, as the down part will heat first, it will move and it becomes a lighter and it will move upward, and the cold water which is there, it will go downside. Am I right? You can see the waves which are moving. Can you see the waves? Our day-to-day life. Are you getting? I have told you the example of the land breeze and the sea breeze. I hope you have understood the video. Thank you.